this is how I met
Tyler Durden.
Did you know if you mixed equal parts of gasoline and frozen orange juice concentrate, you can make napalm?
No, I did not know that. Is that true?
That's right. One can make all kinds of explosives using simple household items.
Really?
If one was so inclined.